Okay, so the pump is all connected, plugging it in. Go to set it. It's just started on its own. It's connected into a piece of water here. There's just air coming out. There's no suction at all. Unable to do anything with any of the buttons. I've primed the pump, there's no suction. I've checked the pipes, there's no holes in the pipes, everything is solid and watertight, but I'm just not getting any suction.